everyone, and welcome to LakersNation.com. I'm Jason Barcaro. While many of you were recovering from Black Friday, trying to fight the crazies and get your hands on the best deals, the NBA players and owners took us all by surprise when the announcement came down at 3:30 a.m. Eastern Time at the wee hours of Saturday morning that an agreement had been reached and that we would see a 2011-2012 season. So what does this mean on paper? Well, even though those involved in the negotiations declined to offer too much detail at this point, it appears that the owners stand to benefit the most. The settlement on the table right now calls for a sliding scale that gives players 49 to 51% of the NBA's annual revenue, down from 51% previously. The league would also impose a stricter luxury tax on clubs that shell out huge player salaries. Now keep in mind that your Lakers were ranked among the highest spenders last season with a $91 million payroll that triggered $21 million in luxury taxes. The proposed agreement would put a dent on the Lakers' ability to dig deep into Buss's checkbook in the future. So what does it all mean on the court if a deal is ratified? Well, here's what we know. The season will start on Christmas Day, December 25th, with the Lakers hosting the Bulls at Staples Center. Training camp and free agency will begin on December 9th, and the season will be 66 games long, ending on April 26th, 10 days later than originally scheduled. And let the rumors begin. The LA Times is reporting that the Lakers are waiting to see if veteran point guard Baron Davis gets cut by Cleveland and are also keeping a close eye on whether forward Rashard Lewis is waived by Washington. Many questions still remain, however. How well will the Lakers adjust on short notice to new head coach Mike Brown? Will the Lakers be adding a new point guard before the start of the season? And which player will be cut with their new amnesty provision? Luke Walton or Meta World Peace? Well, as always, you can join the conversation right here on LakersNation.com or on our Lakers Nation fan page on Facebook. Derek Opina will be with you with all the latest on Wednesday. I'm Jason Barcaro, and you've been watching LakersNation.com.